Yo, yo, yo. What's good with y'all, man? We getting live. We live. Hey, let's get it. Hey, I'm about to get a little NC Dub run in tonight. Second stream. See me whip some ass, man. I'm still figuring out all this audio stuff, man. So, hopefully, I don't know if you can hear the game or not. Let me check before I get into it. Get the game audio. I want y'all to be able to hear the game audio at least. It's coming through the TV. Still figuring it out. We're gonna get it in. Hey, you always want your helmet to match your jersey. Straight up, dog. You want your helmet to match your jersey and come to the drip. I don't play about my drip, so. All right, check it out, dog. We about to get it popping. Let's get it. Like I said, man, thank you for tuning in. I gotta get my audio. I want y'all to be able to hear the game. I'm working on it. If you know how to do it, man, just drop it in the chat, man. Get some NC Dub action in real quick, man. Show y'all what I'm about.
Thank you for tuning in. Y'all need my audio. I want y'all to be able to hear me. I'm working on it. If you know how to do it, man, just drop it in the chat. Get some NC Dub action in real quick.
I say 2K run with the squad. I changed that shit. We gonna figure this shit out, man. We gonna figure it out. All right, bet. Let's get it. Figuring it out. Let's work. Show y'all how I get busy in NC Dub. You see NC State, number one team in the nation. They still be. They need to put some respect on my name, dog. I done won about three natties in a row. Still don't get no respect, man. So, let's get it. I got some athletes now, so about to find out. Let's get it. All right, got knocked the rust off. Let's ride. I run a lot of spread. I run the ball pretty balanced. So I do it all, run the ball. Quarterback, always gotta have an athlete at quarterback. That's just my golden rule. Gotta have an athlete at quarterback. Straight up, gotta have that element of the run game in there. They had an overhang, I should've got up out of there. Let's see, man, gotta knock the rest off, let's do it. Second and 11, what we got? Oh yeah, tight end. Come on, bit. Easy money. 21 yards, easy money. Let's get it. I've been airing it out lately, but I lead the nation in passing yards. I ain't never did that shit. Ah, y'all, it's a great run. Let's get it. Don't worry about these weak ass Virginia Tech. My philosophy on offense: get your athletes to football. It's that simple. Shit. Get your athletes to football, man. Press man to man if you want to. I ain't got the best receiving core this season. My elite receiver, he went to the league, man. Had about 20-something touchdowns. Stupid. Elite. My best players on this shit, probably my quarterback. My running back, yeah. Impact guys. Don't blitz me like that. Come on now. I don't do too much, no huddle. I just damn take my time. Oh shit. See the stats. Last year had 53 passing touchdowns, 4,000 yards. So you see what I'm about. Go a little triple option. See if we can get on the edge on these guys. Yeah, I like it already. Damn. You know they give you that weak ass animation when you do option with the quarterback. He can't juke. Just gotta take what they give you and keep it moving. Hey man, this is a great formation right here. Had the tight end tight like this. You got that sluggo route. That sluggo route money. Got the tight end eating right now. Oh shit. Okay. I don't kick shit neither. I kick field goals. We go for it all the time, man. Everybody, you sorry ass motherfuckers can't stop me. Get the first down. There we go. Take what the defense give you. It don't hurt, bro. Just take what the defense give you. Let's see. Do a lot of press man to man. Good run. We real efficient right now. Quarterback power. Let's see if we can get it. They don't never be blocking the shit right, bro. Well, how we gotta pick that guy up, man? Come on, y'all. Let's see. Put a guy in motion. See what they gonna do. How can we determine that shit? Dumb shit. I like a lot of trip sets too. Especially in the passing game, bro. You can kill in the trips. Damn. I'm looking like doo-doo right now. Trying to do too much. Let's see. What they gonna give me? What they gonna give me? Money. Let's get it. Crazy work. Get them boys crazy work. Let's get it. Easy money. Like I said, man, I got to figure out how to get this audio. I'll look it up on YouTube tomorrow. And I'm going to get the update. I'm going to drop the update tomorrow, too. I thought I had it downloaded, but I got to re-download it. I'm trying to see what these new NC State jerseys are looking like. I got the old shit. Let's Let's get it. I like to run the Oki defense. A lot of cover three. Feed me. That bullshit ain't gonna work. Throw it up. Ball skills immaculate. Come on, bro. He ain't going for none of that shit. Whenever you run the Okie defense, you gotta always shift the D line and shit to the field and to the boundary. Third and long. I got good cornerback, so I like to get in some man to man. Yes, sir. Try to take this punt to the crib when they ask for real. Hey, man. I'm an offensive guy, so shit. Quick, I can get on offense. I'm with it. Let's work. I threw that same play on Madden yesterday, and that motherfucker took that shit to the crib. Picked it off. Pick six. Shit hurt my soul, bro. Make the defense run, but they're going to have to guard the whole damn field. Let's go. A little read option in there. I like it. Five-man box on defense. Yep, I wanted you to stay good. 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 Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Get that five-man box, boy. It made that shit easy. You want 5-on-5 in the run game. They want a lot of press man-to-man. I ain't got no guys out there like I had last year, though. Straight run go ball. Take what they give. Take what they give. Let's get it. Low key, when I run read option, I want them to damn contain the quarterback. I don't try to run my quarterback crazy amount of times. They just do it to hold the extra defender. Let's go. Real efficient. I'm all about efficiency. Hey, man. That stick play, boy. That bit undefeated. Oh, shit. Spoke too damn soon. Oh, shit. I hate throwing interceptions, boy. That shit my pet peeve. Hate it.
First and
10.
Ball on the 8-yard line.
We lost some audio somehow. Gotta make that tackle.
He has some room. He gets hit out of bounds at the 20-yard line. So at the end of one quarter, the Wolfpack lead.
Something slight. Let's get it.
Back to the action now here in the second quarter. On the ground, inside.
That was cute.
Takes it out to about the 29.
Speed out there, though.
That's
good.
Another first down, Brad. And right now, you can just really feel and sense the rhythm that this offense is in. Their ability to pick up first downs is pushing this defense further and further down, back deep in their own territory.
Sack. Let's go, man. Damn, but don't break. We ain't giving up no touchdown. Come on, dog. Ain't going out like that.
That brings up a second and goal. Ball on the 8-yard line.
That's sucker free, man. Yeah. 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 Come on, bro. Ain't going out like that, man. No, sir. Field goal. Come on, man. I'm going out like that. Hey, man, I appreciate y'all tuning in, too. Appreciate
you.
There ain't gonna be no neck and neck. Take off all the way. I got two good ass running backs, too. Good. Too much. Third and two. I ain't trying to do too much. Let me get a convert. Let me get a first down and then go from there.
So it's third down. They got about 2 yards to go.
Crazy work.
Second steps out to 37 yards.
I'm gonna get my quarterback here. That's great. Quarterback game very tired. What are you talking about? Let's go counter.
From the 20-yard line. First down. Runs it left for the game.
5 yards, but them 5 yards add up. Adds 8.5 yards to carry too. Trap a gate, great play, buddy. Do that shit down here. He's first. Told I will. Let's go. Let's get it. Yes, sir. Easy money.
And he adds the extra point.
I know they're going to come out. They're going to try to pass the ball. All that hoopla. All that real shit. Let's go. Let's get it. See if we can get a turnover. Should be 21. We ain't gonna talk about it. Gave him extra possession. Let's get it.
Facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it.
Scary ass. That'd be 0 for 4. God damn, but get a completion. It ain't halftime. Come here, bitch.
And he's gonna come up with a sack. They get to the quarterback and end that play before it even got started.
This young man didn't even have a chance to make something happen. It's tough to find your receivers when the defense is in your face like that.
I don't like 5 wide.
5 wide.
Oh, shit.
And they get the sack.
Let's get it. Timeout. 117. See if I take this punt to the crib.
Making sure these guys are on the same page. They've got to take more pride in taking care of the quarterback than that player right there. He really got a hold of that one. White fields at the 38.
No, sir.
Down the 49-yard line.
509. Can I score? Let's find out. I think so. Let's get it.
And we see this offense again after what you, Kirk, call a very physical touchdown drive.
I say that, Brad, because the big ball line is up front. We're able to create holes for the running game and help them get the score. Let's see if they can do it again.
Hurry up. And we got one timeout left, 1 minute. Let's go. Take what they give you. Tell him, bro, this shit right here. Touchdown. Oh, I tried to get too damn fancy, bro.
Well, you can rely on your tight end to move the chains. You got a big time advantage over any defense.
Let me see.
It's first down. Chance for 3 for 7 here. First and goal inside the 5.
Where is that? It's open, man. Come on, man. Let's go. I hope they don't copyright me for the damn fight song. That shit would be crazy. Good work, team. Good work.
McDuffie from the 4.
Oh, fuck out of here.
Gets out to about the 22-yard line. Things are on the verge of getting out of hand before we even hit the half. These next few drives are going to go a long way in determining what kind of game this will end up being.
Let's get it. A draw.
NC State's really excited to watch this guy grow with this defense. That was his first tackle, but I guarantee you, he's got hundreds more coming. They need about 3 yards to boys. Get the first here on second down.
Nailed it in for half,
21-3, North Carolina State.
Let's get it. Let's get it.
Welcome back, everybody. Second half action about to begin.
He like the high kickoff, so he's going to smack his ass.
He'll return it from the 4-yard line.
Just like that.
NC State's coaching staff will go out tonight. I think the offensive coordinator should buy the defensive coordinator his meeting.
Come on,
well,
man.
The defense has been great. There's no doubt about it. But I just think that the offense that they're facing has just been so conservative. So predictable.
Come on, man.
Very easy for this defense to have a dominant game.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives.
Stay outside. There you go. Stay outside. Yes, sir. How you rally to the ball?
I'm sure this running back will be looking around for that guy the next time he takes a handoff.
Little boy.
From their own 18-yard line. It's second down.
There you got 2x2 set. Weak ass draw, you know. Fuck out of here, bro. Weakest play in the damn game. Fucking draw. How many, bitch?
Now bring it down to the 27-yard line.
They're going to come up short here on this third down. The defensive line did a great job of getting some penetration, and the
let's
overall
go.
Defensive effort was big to set up this fourth down.
I'm about to take all this shit to the crib, bro. You ain't about to keep coming to me, and I ain't going to make you pay for it.
They get this one off, and
it's might be the one right here. I like the setup. I like the setup.
And he has another corner. He's in midfield, and they push him out.
I try not.
As they look to find the end zone yet again.
Mix me, bro. No, I got man-to-man backside. See, my receiver last year, he would have got busy on his ass. Got some young guys out there. Got some young guys. They ain't got no single digit on. They ain't my elite players. All my elite players got single digits. Let's get it. Come on, man. One of the greatest plays. Let's go inside zone. Five-man box. Like what I got. Come on, man. 8 yards. We're going to no huddle, see what happens. We call the same play twice, see what happens. They better get out of that weak-ass defense. Touchdown. Come on, bro. You get that shit. That's good. Crazy work.
So far, they should just come out and play loose.
Now they gonna try to pass the ball. It's time to eat. They're getting their ass whipped. They gotta pass the ball now.
Good job. And they make the stop at the 40.
Besides going deep on the fade, the slant pass is probably the most commonly run route against man coverage. If the receiver gets a good inside release, it'll be a new set of downs every time.
Stop the cap. Exactly. Come on, man.
I think that one's on the offensive line.
Gotta change it up. They gotta throw that blitz in there.
Or else this quarterback's gonna be pulling turf out of his face mask all game.
Second down, 15 to go. Ball on their own 48.
Mike three. Mike three. Coming in.
Smack his ass, man.
Around the 44-yard line.
Very solid game through the air. I'm impressed with the poise of this quarterback and the ability of the receiver to keep his concentration and get his hands on the football.
Man, give me the ball back. Yeah, I'll take that. Man, give me the rock.
It's a 2K
run in my squad, bro. In the squad again. I changed that shit. Whatever.
The quarterback is on his way back out of the field, and he led a great drive last time out. North Carolina State with a big advantage. He's under pressure. Going deep. Lays it out there.
Come on, man. How you make a fucking play?
He passes for his third touchdown.
I seen the second he cut up. Oh, I'm letting that bitch fly. I knew he got behind me. We leaving. See you. Goodbye. Come on, man. Try to contain him like I'll go running. I passed the ball. Oh, yeah. That's what we do it for. About to turn up on the line. That's what we do it for. Let's get it. Appreciate y'all tuning in, too. Appreciate that. Kill him, man. Soft ass tackle. That big got 44 passing yards.
They'll spread the field with five wide. Slings it. And he's taken down at the 36.
Let's get it. Most of the time, teams go far wide. They try to hit something underneath. That should have been a fucking pick. I knew it. Most of the time, far wide, they trying to be quick pass. That should have been a damn pick. Pick six at that. They tried. It's he done hold me on that one. Keep outside. Damn. I folded. Alright, man. Alright, that's enough. I folded. I had to play to make. That big like 100 yards rushing on this. Fuck out of here. Let's get it. Give me that.
The quarterback threw it right into the hands of the safety. I can't believe he dropped it.
Are they playing me, dog? Two picks.
And this is the eighth play of the drive.
First one's supposed to be a pick six.
They come out of an empty backfield.
underneath. Man. It's a tough angle. Third and nine. Let's go. Let's get off the field. Let's get off the field. Let's get off the field. Look how the blitz is in this. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Let's go. I'm about to take this punt to the crib. I need one. I need y'all to see this one. I gotta take one to the crib. Let's go.
He doesn't want a touchback here. He wants to knock this ball inside the
10. Please. Please knock it inside the 10.
Oh, excellent punt.
Gotta be an asshole.
Looking for the corner. Point. Fields it at the 3.
Can we set a record?
He's to the 20. At the 30.
Damn.
Tackle made. The 36-yard line.
But everything is set up,
ain't it? Impressed with their last series. They came out with a focus on the passing game, and the offense got the job done. We'll see if they have the same strategy here. Here he goes. He makes his way to
a lot of the I broke one on kneecaps. I'll take that. I broke one of their kneecaps. Let's go.
North Carolina State looking to put this game away at this score here.
He can't run. See, he can't run no bubbles when they press man to man. Not only is he does, but they will not block that shit, bro. That shit would be ugly. Come on, man. Come on, man. Damn! Damn! I should have heard of his ass.
We head to the fourth quarter, and this one might be over. NC State's
four is up. Come on, man. Hey, man, I appreciate y'all tuning in. Hit that follow button. Hit that subscribe button if you're on YouTube. Just trying to build my Twitch up, man. Trying to build my streaming up, man. Get it.
Early in the fourth quarter here, obviously, we've got a blowout. One team trying to play for pride, and the other one just trying to get out of here.
I knew he was going to do some dumb shit.
And he tackles him hard. The 30-yard line.
I knew it. See, I like this blitz. And you bring that corner off the edge. It's on the short side of the field, so he can really get there. I don't like calling that shit. He on the wide side. He ain't gonna never get there. Like with this corner right here, you bring that blitz, he gonna get there. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Oh, yeah. Got the young boys out there.
And second down, 15
yes,
to go.
Sir.
Ball on the 35, 5 wide.
Great tackle. Great tackle. Let's go. They're gonna try to do something. They're gonna try to get something underneath. Tell me. Try to get some weak ass shit underneath. No, sir. No, sir.
They simply have too much speed for this offensive line. They're just too quick off the ball.
Yeah, we all that. That'd be great, too.
Fourth and long here after the sack.
Punt return. Punt return to the crib. I've been playing. Come on, man. Come on.
Come on. Come on.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Come
he's
on. Come on.
He's to the 40.
Damn it,
bro. 47 yard line.
Yes, sir.
Both teams are playing out the stretch here. You want to get experience for guys who don't really don't get in the game and try to avoid injuries. North Carolina State comes to the line. They got a big advantage in this one. Quick throw.
Nice little bubble screen. Give my guy some touches.
So it's second down
and about 2 yards
to go. Yes, sir. Gets out to about the 35.
Give it to the workhorse. Give it to the workhorse to end this shit. I like power out of this formation. Another great run. Another great run. 6.2 yards of carry. I think that's pretty good. Shit.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down.
Yes, sir. Come on, man. Come on, man. My tight end elite, boy. He had about like 20, did some crazy shit his first season. He done fell off though. Had like 20 something receiving touchdowns that season. That was 2 years ago. And then ain't got it no more. You know, be injured or something, he ain't got it no more. That bit was wide open. I used to pass him around. It's like the game adjusted. Backside slant, money. I said that and I threw a pick the last time. Talk about where you throw that shit, though. Like that. You feel me? Touchdown. Man, this shit is good. My backup offense. And
the offense ready for the first play of this drive. They moved the ball extremely well on their last possession on their way to the end zone.
I expected to run the ball, kill the clock, and put this one in the books.
He lets it fly. It's rolled
out. Good defense.
Have you ever heard of sportsmanship?
What is sportsmanship? I don't give a fuck. It's about development.
Boy, this gun is incomplete, which stops the clock.
Yeah, I get my backups. Some run. It's development.
So it's second and 10.
I know my guys are transferred. Damn.
They'll knock him down for a loss.
Yes, sir. My backup title ain't that big. Gonna be a star. That'd be great, too. Telling you, but that slogo nice.
He's under pressure.
They got me.
Well, a nice job.
Dumb shit. Dumb shit. This shit over here. I'm about to simulate to end. But like I said, man, appreciate you tuning in. Just wanted to get a quick stream in, man. Go ahead and hit that follow button. Goatman Dub on Twitch, Twitter, YouTube, all the same, man. You can find me on there. Even on my Twitter, I announce before I go live, so follow me on Twitter. You see when I go live. Like I say, I'm building up my channel, starting off. Stream NC Dub, Madden, 2K. Probably be a lot of 2K this week. We ain't play tonight because the Warriors won. You know, I'm pulling for the Warriors for the playoffs. But definitely tomorrow. Should be on 2K tomorrow. So if you're interested, tune in. I got to fix the copyright. I got copyrighted my 2K stream yesterday. But yeah, check me out. You know, hit that follow button. I'll be on that NC Dub handing out these ass whoopings. I got an online dynasty with my homeboy. We pretty deep in that shit, man. Good competition in there, so tune in. We play that too. Check that out. But yeah. Yes, sir. Like I said, I'm going to update this shit, man. That new, the new version of the revamp dropped, so I got to get that. Yes, sir.
I did all I could do. Sorry.
That shit said 2K right when I was scrolling. Ugly. Yes, sir. Said I appreciate you tuning in, man. See what a recruiting board looking like. Yes, sir. Like I said, Brian, I just wanted to put some respect on my name, dog. Y'all about to see, man. Ain't got no respect. Shit take forever. Forever. Oh shit, I'm tripping. I set up these visits. Somebody to lock me out. I like to be the first guy they look at, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Try to get them guys in early. Look at that shit, I'm doing shit. We should have been here. That Florida State game ain't gonna be massive. They're gonna get their ass whooped too. Update the jerseys by then. And I don't care, bro. I'll be having all the recruits come to the same game. I don't be tripping about that shit. Everybody coming for a state game. Come the same week. They can size each other up. Hey, bro. Yeah. You don't commit, I will. Look at this shit. I'm about to show you, bro. They disrespected me, bro. I've been at NC State. I don't know how many years now. Probably 4 or 5. Undefeated. My school fucking trash. Look at the level of disrespect, bro. Just check this out. Check this level of disrespect, bro. All right, coaching prestige, championship contender. Why my campus lifestyle is C-minus, bro? All right, come on, bro. That shit is overall of everything. C minus. How? Fuck out of here, dog. Trying. Yes, sir. That shit be taking forever. Forever? Forever ever? So look, bro, I gotta get up early in the morning. So, a little short stream, man. I appreciate y'all checking me out, man. Like I said, I'm gonna continue to stream, especially NCAA and Madden 2K, whatever you're interested in. Give me a follow, man, and just keep building my Twitch up. So I appreciate y'all checking me out, dog. All right, have a good one.